down upon the smiling faces. He met the cases, compared the spaces in between the old man's cackle. He wrote a song of love and hatred, of bleak suggestions any way did. And then he polarized the pumpkin eaters, set a coming fan of beaters. But Minstrel in the gallery looked down on the rebel's pride, then he threw away his monkey face, saw his face in everyone. He titillated belly warming, hands still rubbing on the parts that they never mentioned.